Greetings from planet Weezy. We will begin transmission in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Found home! Found home! Found home! Found home! If you feel like you're the best, go ahead and do the Weezy Radio. Found home! Found home!
We are not the same, my name is Marshall. And I'm hotter than some rain like Carl Thomas. Lock, load, ready to aim at any target. I could get your brains for a bargain, like I bought it from Target. Hip-hop is my supermarket. Shopping cart full of fake hip-hop artists. I'm starving, sorry, I gotta eat all it. And I'll be back in the morning.
Found home! Found home! Found home! Found home!
Student who didn't just flip the game like Houston. I'm used to promethazine in 2 cups. I'm screwed up and you ain't stripped. You ain't never been screwed up. Flow so sick, make you wanna throw your food up. Ice water chest in my wrist like a pool cup. 2 twig clippers, I give you a crew cut. I get bread like cold cuts. You know what? The girl go down fast, come up slow, but I never slow up. We say,
found home! And if you feel like you're the best, go ahead and do the Weezy Radio. Found home, found home.
They don't make them like me no more. In fact, they never made it like me before. I'm rare, like Mr. Clean with hair. No brake lights on my car, rare. I never had life and I never had fear. I rap like I didn't die and go to heaven, I swear. And yeah, I'm a bear, like black and white hair, so I'm polar. And they can't get on my system, cause my system is the solar. I am so far from the old arts, I'm in others. I just eat them for supper, get in my spaceship and hover.
So you've got so many diamonds. You wear all the finest clothes, and you're really shining as you're driving down the streets of gold. But you can't please me. If I set this stage on fire,
Mama always told me I was crazy. Say I'm amazing, but I don't listen to a lady. Say I'm hot, and I say no, I'm blazing. Like, what the fuck you expect? I'm no caged, I'm no caged in my mind. It's like my flow doing time. I go as crazy inside, but when it comes out, it's fine. Like wine. Wait, watch. See, I get better with time like a watch. Ash big ash posh spice husband cooking cooking like a cookie. I kicks it. No cereal like a landing, I sticks it. Whatever she asks me after she licks it. That's too explicit. But why you listening? I smell smoke and something sizzling. That's her. So hey, play with or play.
If I set this stage on fire,
they say you're nobody till somebody kills you. Well, where I'm from, you're nobody till you kill somebody. And you know what they say? When you great, it's not murder, it's assassinate. So assassinate me, cause I'm doing the same Martin Luther King did. Checking in the same hotel, in the same suite, same balcony, like assassinate me. It's Lil Tucci. I don't rap, I film movies. with my rap. You can call me Mr. Director's Chair. Yeah, and that's a rap. Cut on to the next, not the next scene, the next check. Some say the X makes the sex spec, so play with the yeah, play.
So you've got so many
hey, like, you and I say.
Paranoid sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right, but I ain't going out without a fight. See, every time my eyes close, I start sweating and blood starts coming out my nose. It's somebody watching the act, but I don't know who it is, so I'm watching my back. I can see them when I'm deep in the covers. When I awake, I hear a car burning rubber. He owns a black hat like I own, a black suit and a cane like my own. Some might say take a chill, B, but I can't, G, cause there's somebody trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip when the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window. Investigating the joint for traps, checking my telephone for taps. I'm staring at the woman on the corner. It's messed up when your mind is playing tricks on you. I make big money, I drive big cars, everybody know me. It's like I'm a movie star, but late at night, something ain't right. I feel I'm being tailed by the same sucker's headlights. Is it that fool that I ran off the block? Or is it that clown last week that I shot? Or is it the one I beat for $5,000? Thought he had cane, but it was gold, metal, a flower. Reached under my seat, got my pocket for the suckers. Ain't no use to me lying, I was scared than a monster. Put the left in the Popeyes and Bell Dot quick. If it's going down, let's get it over with. Here they come, just like I figured. I got my hand on a chrome-plated trigger. When I start, I'll make you start giggling. Three blind, crippling, crazy senior citizens. I live by the sword. I take my boys everywhere I go because I'm paranoid. I keep looking over my shoulder and peeping around corners. My mind is playing tricks on me. Day by day it's more impossible to cope. I feel like I'm the one that's doing dope. Can't keep a steady hand because I'm nervous. Every Sunday morning I'm in service, praying for forgiveness and trying to find an exit out the business. I know the Lord is looking at me, but yet it still is hard for me to feel happy. I often drift when I drive, having fatal thoughts of suicide. Bang and get it over with. And then I'm worry-free, but that's nonsense. I got a little boy to look after. And if I die, then my child would be a bastard. I had a woman down with me.
But to me it seems like she was down to get me. She helped me out in this. But to me, she was just another chick. Now she's back with her mother. Now I'm realizing that I love her. Now I'm feeling lonely. My mind is playing tricks on me.
This year, Halloween fell on a weekend. Me and Ghetto Boys are trick-or-treating, robbing little kids for bags, till a little man got behind our rags. So we speeded up the pace, took a look back, and he was right before our face. We were in for a squab, no doubt, so I swung and tried to take him out. He was going down, we planned, but this wasn't no ordinary man. He stood about 6 or 7 feet. Now that's the creep I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him, dropping them fifth ward bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood flew. Then he disappeared, and my boys disappeared too. Then I felt just like a fiend. It wasn't even close to Halloween. It was dark as death on the streets. My hands were all bloody from punches on the concrete. Aw, man, homie, my mind is playing tricks on me.
Q93.
Number one for hip hop and R&B.
Representing the Dirty South at all times. Doing the damn thing. Q93.
That I'd like to tell about this guy. You all know me and he's scared as hell. He comes to me a night after I call him to bed. He's burnt up like a weenie and his name is Fred. He wears the same hat and sweater every single day. And even if it's hot outside, he wears it anyway. He's gone when I'm awake, but he shows up when I'm asleep. I can't believe that there's a nightmare on my street. I remember it right. And we had just gotten back off tour last night. So the gang and I thought that it would be groovy if we summoned up the posse and dumb rushed the movie. I got Angie, Jeff got Tina, Ready Rock got some girl I've never seen in my life. That was alright because the lady was chill. Then we dipped to the theater set to Ill. We saw Elm Street and man it was death. And everything seemed alright when we left. But when I got home and laid down to sleep, began the nightmare, but on my street. It was burning in my room like an oven. My bed soaked with sweat, and man, I was bugging. I checked the clock, it had stopped at 12:30. It had melted, it was so darn hot, and I was thirsty. I went downstairs to grab some juice or a coke, flipped the TV off, and then I almost choked when I heard this awful voice coming from behind. It said, man, I ain't even wait to see who it was. Broke outside my drawers, it's been so long, cuz. Got halfway up the block, I calmed down and stopped screaming, then thought, oh, I get it, I must be dreaming. I strolled back home with a grin on my grill. I figured since this is a dream, I might as well get ill. I walked in the house, the big bad Fresh Prince, but Freddy killed all that noise real quick. He grabbed me by my neck and said,
here's what we'll do. We got a lot of work here, me and you. The souls of your friends, you and I will claim. You've got the body and I got the brain.
I said, yo, Fred, I think you got me all wrong. I ain't partners with nobody with nails that long. Look, I'll be honest, man, this team won't work. The girls won't be on you, Fred, your face is all burnt. I pat him on the shoulder, said, thanks for stopping by. Then I opened up the door and said, take care of that guy. He got mad, drew back his arm and slashed my shirt. I laughed at first and thought, hold up, that hurt. It wasn't a dream, man, this guy was for real. I said, Freddy, how it's been an awful mistake here. No further words, and then I darted upstairs. Crashed through my door, then jumped on my bed. Pulled the covers up over my head, said, oh, please do something with Fred. He jumped on my bed, but threw the covers with his
balls tried to get me, but my alarm went off and then silence. It was a whole new day. I thought I wasn't scared of him anyway, until I noticed those rips in my sheets, and that was proof that there had been a nightmare on my street. Come on, man.
Hello?
Jeff, it's Prince, man. Jeff, wake up. Jeff, wake up.
What do you want?
Jeff, wake up, man. Listen to me, Jeff.
It's 3 o'clock
Jeff,
in the morning.
Listen,
Jeff,
would you listen to me? Whatever you do, don't fall asleep.
Man.
Jeff, listen to me. So, don't
so
go to sleep, Jeff.
Tomorrow,
Jeff, Jeff.
To
Jeff, Jeff, Jeff.
The number one radio station in New Orleans.
We keep the block hot.
And we're number one for hip-hop and R&B.
Q93.
Like this, we all gotta go, but I know, and I know.